There's no doubt that President Donald Trump is a man who loves to play golf. For Christmas, Trump will be spending it at his Palm Beach golf resort, Mar-a-Lago. Yet in order for the president to take such a vacation, he must have a set of heavy security. White House aides, military advisors, and various experts will also be traveling with Trump. The total rounds up to about 200 people.